Hey there, friends. So we're here for another awesome 30-minute killer workout, sweaty one. So if you haven't yet, get on your bikes and start pedaling away. I'm gonna get myself set up here as well during this warm-up. Just keep spinning comfortably. Ideally around on like 80-85 RPM. I'm going to set my heart rate as well. And as you can see, today I'm actually on my bike trainer, my Wahoo Kicker. Woohoo! With my Cannondale, my tri bike. So it's gonna be a bit of change of scenery here in my garage. I'll put the music on beside you. But since we're outside, I have no idea what this is gonna sound like. So hopefully it works out for the both of us. Because I usually like to give it as much as I can with my energy during these workouts. All right, let's get the music going. Keep spinning. And we'll, whew, I'm already tired. Okay, let's do this. Together and have an awesome ride and finish. Okay, we're gonna go to the beat, so set your resistance where you need it to be. There we go. Good. Stay relaxed. Let those legs spin around, get warmed up. Wake them up. Good. Make sure you have your water bottle close in hand too. Refill in between. All right, we're gonna sit up. Stand up. You might need to adjust your resistance. Keep it easy too. It's warm up. Good. Stay up here. Climbing that rolling hill. An outside work happening. Sit down. Back down. Good. No body weight here. It's all your legs. Push your core. Strengthen it. Engage. Set your resistance if you're not working for it. 75%. All right, good. Back up. Again, rolling hills, getting us started, warming us up. Feel free to whistle if you can. I can't. This is my attempt. This will work. Last one. waking up your butt muscles. Ease it up. Grab some water if you need. I'm gonna take this off. And my belly. Okay, guys. We're gonna pick up the pace. Match the music. We're more on flat right now. There we go. Can't really hear it very well. This whole song, even this fast pace, remember to relax those shoulders. Good. You want it if you have it. Go into your aero bars. Or if you're on a spin bike, put your hands in the middle. Like that. Keep it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Focus on that road. Flat. You got it. Huh. Almost there. Resistance. right there. Four, three, two, back up. This time we're going up here. Push it. All the way. Good, almost there. I'll count you in. Last four, three, two, sit down, one. To the beat. Keep it up. Right now. I need you right now. Hold it. Four, three, two, speed up. Go. Good job, guys. Dig deep, push it. To that finish. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Push, push. Three, two, one. Ease up. We are pretty much a third of the way through this workout. Grab your water. Okay. Slow it down a bit. Put on that resistance when you're doing your big chain. It's a steady climb. Listen to Ricky Martin, baby. Right in the seated position. Good. Go, go, go. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, up. To the beat. Add more if you need. Now back down. Back to the beat. Steady climb. No easing up here. Four, three, push it in the seat. Good. Right through. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Three, stand up, go. Add resistance if you need. Give your body weight this time. Good, let's sit down. Keep the rhythm. If you didn't touch the resistance, get on it, because it means it's harder right now from when you got up. Let's do it together. If you didn't put it on, put it on. I gotcha. I'm right there with you. Okay, pick it up in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Pick up that pace. Oh, it should be harder. Good, use those muscles, guys. You're strong. Breathe in, out, to your rhythm. Stand up. You don't get a break on the trainer or on your spin bike. You're pushing it. Last bit. 4, 3, 2, sit down. Good work. Grab that water. Ease up on resistance. If you're not sweating, then let me know. I got work to do then. Picking it up right here. Halfway through, everyone. Leg spin. We're gonna stay in the seat. Do some interval speed work. Right here. Fast. More counts. 4, 3, 2, and higher. Go faster. As fast as you can go. 8. Good. 6, 4, 3, 2, and down. Whew. Enjoy this part. Down time. Do the rhythm though. 4, 3, 2. Alright, we're picking it up right here. 1, 2, 3, go. First round. The next round will be faster. Remember. 4, 3, 2. Pick it up. Ooh. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, down. Back to the beat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2. Going back up. 4, 3, 2. Pick up that pace right here. Relax shoulders. Last one. Pick up that pace. Good. Push it. 4, 3, 2. Good, hold it. Four, three, two, good, gonna go up again. Doing a mini set here, right here. Four, last three, two, one. Good. Ease up. Drink that water if you need. We're way over that halfway mark. We're good to go, guys. On that second stretch. All right. climb, but a quick climb. You're gonna keep that pace in your legs. We're not gonna slow it down. You're gonna match the beat, make it quick. 3, 2, 1. Sit up, keep the same rhythm. Add more if you need, but keep the rhythm. Hold, good. Stay standing, 2, 1, keep standing. Down in 4, 3, 2, 1. And hold it. Good job, guys. Feel Shakira in your heart, in your hips. Keep it here. things we needed to keep the pace. Work for it. Trip. Love it. You're earning it. Every bead of sweat. Right here. Keep it. Good. Where are you guys? Where are you in your training? Your level of motivation? Let it come from inside. Be motivated by that inner fire. For you to be better each day, each workout, with no excuses. 4, 3, pick up that pace right here for you. Push it. We're pushing right through this line. 4, 3, keep going. 1 more, give it. Woo. All that power. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Back to the rhythm. A lot of work being done outside here. Let up. Take off that resistance. I don't know if you can hear me. I hope so. 5 minutes left. All right, we're gonna match double pace here. Ease up on the resistance. Go back to your bars. Hold it, go. Relax your shoulders. Engage your core. Stay controlled on that bike. Keep holding it. Get in your zone. We're just staying here for the song. Good. Flush out all that lactic acid. Alright. Don't let go. Keep holding. I can't really hear it, but I'm trying. Good, all the way through. Keep that rhythm. You're on the race course. You see those bikes in front of you? Bring them one by one. Passing. Confidence. Good. All the way through. Pick at it. Every stroke. You feel it. That confidence inside. Building more and more. You are flying. Woo. Keep breathing. Stay relaxed. Visualize that race. Head up, looking forward. Get in sight. You are so in control. hold it to the finish. Here. Good. Get that heart rate up. It's all in the work. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Nice and easy. That should have been a good solid piece. Right there. Alright, we're just going to spin easy, do a short little warm up here. Once you're off the bike, do some leg stretches. If you have access to an Epsom salt bath, if you have another workout today, or if not, it's always good for loosening those muscles. You can also do one legging, take one foot out. Work on technique for a bit if you have time, one foot at a time. Good, focus on that pull-up. You should feel it significantly when you're on one leg. So take time to do a bit of technique. We'll go through that another day. But if you have time for the next little bit, just try it easy. Bring your heart and your hands to your belly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hands up. Bring it in. Take pride in the fact that you just sweat really hard for half hour. And I can't thank you enough for joining me, making me feel like I'm not alone, despite all the noise in the background. And we're going to get through this. Have an amazing day ahead, or evening, or sleep. Whatever's ahead for you, and I'll see you again for another workout. Bye!